Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on what part of the world you are in. I am Old Man 102. Welcome back to the channel. And welcome back to House Flipper 2. Let's, houses, let's go to more than a trailer. Let's go to the house. Alright, I think we've got the rooms where we want them. So let's, I'm thinking we start in here. Now, yeah, the wallpaper is going to have to go. Now, do I continue with some paneling? So we got that wall, that wall, that wall. That wall's in pretty good shape. I think we're just gonna paint floor. Yeah, so we're gonna have to do something with the floor. Alright, let's start with the floor. So what do we want to do in here? Surface finishes. Let's go with now. What do we want to throw in here? Alright, well, let's go with thinking maybe like a natural wood. Oh, can I put these on the floor? I think I could put these on the floor. Well, missed some dirt right there. Oh, it's not gonna. Oh, it will go on the floor. Will it go on the floor? I think we're gonna go with this. Now, hopefully I can remember which one it was, because I know we're gonna need more than one box. Just even that up. Yeah, we're gonna probably go through a couple boxes of this. I think we had some perk points to look at too that I forgot about. Messed that up. Only went 2 instead of 3. Can I change the size? Oh, 3 is the biggest. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need another box already. Now, if I can remember which ones they were. Oh, there we go. It keeps it. Let's go in here. Let's grab 2. Oh, is it getting dark? We're going to have to put a light in. Oh, we got a light. We can just turn it on. And I think we're going to continue this. Do we want to continue this in the bedroom? You know, this wouldn't be bad for the bathroom either. No, we'll put some tile in there. Let's... that... maybe I shouldn't have bought more than one box. We'll tile the bathroom. That floor in there looks good. Actually, this floor in here looks good. Crap, I shouldn't have bought two boxes. Alright, now... kitchen, dining room, bathroom, bedroom. So I think we put it. I think we may put a small kitchen in here, and then living room here. Those tiles, no, this paneling's going to have to go. We're probably going to change up the wallpaper. Let's grab... let's change this up a bit. Oop. Hit the wrong button. Alright. Guess we can. Oh, I should have decided what we're doing with windows first, I guess. Oh, I forgot to mark the area. Oh, we got this crazy area between the, around the windows. You know what, let's knock them off first since they're a pain in the butt. go. I keep forgetting to look at a bigger mouse pad. I knew it. I don't even know if we're gonna get this room done. I wanted to do this. Keep forgetting to click and drag. I have played the game before, I promise that. Yes, I have played the game before. Oh, come on. I forgot this little section. I forgot we took this wall down. Should have went here. We go all the way over. How far can I get? Oh man. Alright, let's just go there. Of course, we're out of paint. We do. I think this is what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna go this entire wall. Let's just go to there for now. I'm gonna have to do that side of the window too. Alright. I wish I could paint this fast at home in real life. Let's grab this. And now let's finish this wall. I want all the windows the same. Let's hope this is not a mistake selling these. Alright. So let's go to... Oh, those are doors. Oh, okay, where are windows? Fit in there? No, you won't fit in any of those. How do I know what size window I need? 2x6? No, you're not going to be big enough. 4x8? You're not going to be big enough. Right. How do I get these damn windows in? No, you're too long. So 4x8's too big. 4x6? 4x6 is too small. 4x8's too big. Okay, so can I do 7x7? So I need 7x8. Hmm. 7x8. Nope. Oh, goodness. Four by eight. No. 4x7? I can't get any closer. Well, do we have to brick these in and make them fit around the windows? So the 4x8... Come on. Um, 4x6. Is there a 4x7? No. So if we go 4x6, now if I go 4x6. We'll have to do this. Which means now we're going to have to change, fix the outside. Not a fan of putting these windows in. You're 4x6. You're 6x6. So we'd have to put, come on. Layer brick. I really don't want to have to paint the outside of this house. And then, can we do, what can we do over here? If I go 6x6, and then it may be a 6x4. And then we have to brick in the top. Turn you on. How do I turn this one on? Oh, I have no idea how to turn that one on. Maybe here. Nope, that's for that room. I have no idea. All right, so I have to paint around those windows. Now, what do we put over here? Let's go with the 6x6, and then I'll have to brick the top in. Oh, I missed it. Did I miss? Alright. So now let's go back to our roller. Oh man, I gotta paint around the windows again. Alright, next lesson learned. So next time, replace the windows first before I brick it in. Lesson learned. Come on. Hold on. Alright, let me move my mouse pad. Just rolling off the desk. Well, that was a pain. The paint roller gets stuck on the outside of the house. It gets stuck in the window. We got the top to do crap. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this a square at a time. If not, it gets stuck in the window. That window's done, that window's done. Yeah, I think it gets stuck in the window. Alright, oh, now we gotta fix this window. You'll let me paint you there. Alright, now am I gonna have to paint around the door when we put a door in? Door. Fit in here. You will. Cool. You match the floor. Alright, so windows are done. Now, what are we doing on this side? I'm going to put you there for now. We're going to put you over here for now. Alright, bro, there we go. Let's just stick you here for now. Alright, so what are we doing with this? So we need a couple interior doors. Let's try and find maybe a wallpaper to match this color. Let's just go back to surface finishes, wallpaper. Can we not change the color? So let's get out of there for a minute. Let's go look. Let's grab our perks. What did we have? Oh, over. No, hang on. I thought we had a perk to spend. I guess not. Alright. What are we going to do in the way of wallpaper? I'd love to get something like this, but why is it not letting me change the color? Why? now let me change the color. Oh, here we go. Okay. There we go. Want something to go with. Okay, so you're the dots. Let's lighten those up. And then you're the background. Yeah, so let's go. Oh, we're going to have to dark. We have to go opposite. We'll darken them up. So let's go dark. And then that. We can go size. No. Let's grab 2. I'm gonna give us an accent wall. Now, we're gonna start in a kitchen. So we wanna go back to store. Doors, interior doors. Okay, that's actually looking pretty decent. Let's put you just here for now. All right, now. Let's go into cabinets, functional cabinets, sink. Now, can I get a corner cabinet. Is there a bottom corner cabinet? Yeah, this guy, possibly, or this guy. And then can we go back to the sink? And then can I get like a skinny cabinet in here? And then I need just a big old base cabinet. Actually, hang on. Home appliances. Oven. And then stove top. Is there a two burner? And then we need and then let's go with back to cabinets. We start with you. Why can't I put the hanging cabinets up there? Oh, there we go. Anything a little bit bigger? Nope, I guess they're all about the same size. We're gonna have to put you in here. And then we can probably get one more over here. And then can we get like a microwave? Over here? No, you'll be in the way. Alright, so let's get a microwave in here. And we gotta have coffee pot in here, man. Alright, she's starting to take shape. It's a nice small little kitchen. Now, I really wish I could turn this guy on. I don't see any other light switches. Nope. You were not this room. Alright. Alright. Let's go to... Do we have rugs? Where are the rugs? Are they under accessories? Bathroom, beds, cabinets, decoration, floor. Too small. Oh, that's the fringe. Okay. Why is it not changing? Why is it not changing? Style I want, but why will you not change colors? I want a... Oh, there we go. Ooh, I like that. Oh, yeah, okay. Now, interior seating. How do I get this back to one? How do I get it back to one? Just go. I think we just go with like a light color. Ooh, we're gonna want an entertainment center. So let's put you. There. And then let's grab is it storage? Oh no, too small. Cabinets. Is there like a TV cabinet? No. I think it was back in storage. Ooh, there we go. So across from the sofa, I have to move that picture. You. Will you fit there? Kinda, sorta. And now we're gonna want TV. Is it backwards? Let's try that again. All right, so we got our sofa, we got our TV. We need, actually, I may buy another sofa. Let's can I move you over a little bit? Now, can I buy the same sofa? Now, that may be a problem. So I go back to seating. Which one was it? It was this guy. Oh, they do. They will match. Okay, so I put you here. And then I want to grab a floor lamp for the corner. And I think I could put this picture back. There we go. And then over here, let's move you down just a little bit further. Now I can grab tables. This guy. With where are stools? Are you just tables? You're just tables. There we go. Where are the taller stools? There we go. Oh my goodness. I think we're going to call the kitchen done. You know what? No, let's do one more thing. Let's move you over just a little bit. And now we're going to grab accessories. No, it's going to, what is it going to be under? Pots, hanging large. There we go. Stick you there, and then we want plants. Tall. Let's go very tall. There we go. A nice plant for that corner. We got a lamp going on. Oh, all right. We need... are they probably under accessories? No, they're going to be under decorations. We need a nice clock on the wall. And do we need, let's see if we can put, where were we? Floor decor over here. There we go. It kind of matches that one. I I'm thinking we're going to call this room done. I know I should probably do something with this ceiling, but I'm going to leave it. So I think we're going to do the bedroom next. And then we'll figure out... That'll be a problem for next episode. Bathroom. And I'm thinking we maybe bring the same floor into the bathroom. But stand over here for a minute. That looks pretty good. I'm going to call it here. I am Old Man 102. Please smash that like and subscribe on your way out and have an awesome day.